Today's video, as you can see, is a little bit different, or unique as you might call it. Before I get into it, I wanted to say, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, ding the notifications bell, and leave me a comment down below of what you think of the video. And if you have any other ideas, the second thing about that I want you to comment should have actually been the first. Please tell me in the comments below your ideas on how I can make this channel better, please. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Before I start, I want to light a little candle. It's not as good as acrylic though, because it's not, well, I don't care about the texture. I care about how long it takes to dry, because sometimes whenever you try to paint something on top of a layer of paint, like you'd be doing this, and then when you're trying to make something on top, it kind of mixes with the wet paint. That's kind of annoying. That's why, that's the only downside of tempera paint. Basically, that's trying to say brown. Let me try again. There we go. Then white right here. Sorry, just trying to make this focus. I'm not trying to put it in your face forever. Black. so sorry. I'm not used to so much stuff on this workspace of mine. Trust me, if you saw what I am seeing, you would be like, wow, this is life. Let's not do this one because it is the same brush. see you.